Britannia will be declaring its numbers today. The street expectations are running high. Tanvi is standing by to tell us what's expected really and which segments of the business are likely to do better. Tanvi.
Well, Harsha, the overall feeling about the way Britannia's business is going is completely optimistic at this point of time. So I'm going to start with why the street is so positive on the company itself. One of the main reasons is that Nusli Varia started looking personally into the operations of Britannia. He stepped in. For the past few months, he has been looking into the complete revamp of the business. Not just that, you've got a new India business head, Varun Berry. He has a huge amount of experience. He was with PepsiCo earlier. He's worked with several other companies. So and the feedback that we're getting from on ground is that he is extremely aggressive when it comes to really helping turning the business around. So while you've got Nusli Varia, who's looking into cutting costs at various stages, you've got Varun Berry, whose sheer announcement, the day the announcement came up, you actually saw the stock really zoom up. And since then, the return on the stock from May to now has been over 38%. Take a look at that stock. It's been flat for the first 5 months and then has really been on fire. And that's the positive expectation that people have from the new business head. Now, what is he doing? He's actually focusing on revamping the product portfolio. Their business plan is on the biscuits front as well as dairy. These are the two categories they want to put in focus. They're cutting down costs by setting up newer manufacturing facilities, sure, which will reduce their transportation and freight costs, which means that for a specific area, you have newer facilities catering to that, and so your transport costs get out of the picture. Your margins are also higher because these are your company-owned, company-run, and they're not third-party-owned. So in those terms, the overall structure of the business itself is changing at this point of time. What is the expectation for this quarter? Profits are expected to go up by 90% to about 88 crore rupees. On the margins front also, we are expecting a significant expansion. The margins are expected to come in at 6.8% versus 4.3% that we saw. But we must keep in mind, there is a challenge, there is a lot of competition. ITC has been doing brilliantly when it comes to biscuits. Sure. Parley has been giving Britannia a run for its money in the mass category. So there's been a lot of market share trouble over that. And there's been a lot of buzz about them wanting to sell out their bakery business. So we will watch out for any commentary on that front also.